The exes take a seat to watch their new friends, Nick and Jacqueline. Back at our Austin auditions, they earn the judges' love, too.
Favorite couple on Idol in 10 years.
Now, can our happy couple make it last in Hollywood?
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hi.
First up is Nick.
And I thought these shoes just don't suit me. Hey, I put some new shoes on and suddenly everything is right. And I said, thank you, guys.
Then it's Jacqueline's turn in front of the judges.
If you ever change your mind about leaving, leaving me behind, whoa, bring it to me, bring your sweet loving, bring it on home to me, yeah.
With the group singing complete, it's time for the judgment.
So hard. Okay. I had a maybe too, but I don't know.
Did you have Steve?
I don't think either one of them. Me either.
And it's all come down to this.
Nick Fink, step forward. Backline. Nick Fink, step forward.
Nick is in the front, and Jacqueline is in the back.
Backline, congratulations.
Jacqueline will now move forward without Nick.
If you guys would just... You just let me, I just want to sing some more. I think I shine a lot at the end of that song. I want to continue with my baby. I'm so happy for her, but I just wish you guys would let me sing like a teeny bit more. Just let me get to the goods, you know?
No. You said one shot.
Yeah, right.
You got to leave it all on the stage.
I was ready to.
I know, but that's what happens, you know? I mean, great auditions. Sometimes you do it, sometimes you don't, but it didn't quite happen. Sorry.
All right.
No. Hey.